New video of a heart-stopping moment in a Boston train station. Check this out. A man walks straight off the platform, falls face first onto the tracks, and doesn't move. And that's when Good Samaritans snapped into action. Trace Gallagher live with details. Trace.
And we're told there was no immediate danger, Shannon, of a train actually hitting him, but he's lucky, as you watch the video, that he didn't hit his head on the rail and kill himself or touch the electrified third track. As you watch him fall here, we now know this is a newly minted doctor, and apparently after passing his medical exam, he lost his balance and fell, maybe too much celebration. Some passersby were stunned at first. You can see him right there clapping, saying, come on, come on, come on, and then finally others finally jumped down in the pit and they pulled him out to safety. Now, when he was interviewed by the transit authority, the 33-year-old man told them that he had two drinks to celebrate passing those exams and that he doesn't remember anything else. Apparently doesn't remember the other seven drinks he had after the first two. Now, he says he doesn't remember falling in the pit and he just kind of laid there, as you can see, and doesn't remember being pulled out, though he's very grateful that they did pull him out. He is a doctor and clearly he will repay the kind efforts of those people by saving many lives in the future, Shannon. And if it really was just two drinks that he had before falling in the pit, maybe he should just steer clear of
alcohol.
Maybe
there were those
altogether.
Big, like, hurricane ones you get in New Orleans with all the straws, and they're meant for, like, eight people, but he just sat it himself. Could be.
Yeah, Dr. Lightweight should just steer clear of the hurricanes, we think.
All right. Trace, thank you very much. Glad he's safe.